screen tech tip number 65. Even when wanting to end up with a simple white background, it is often best to use a green screen. The reason is threefold. First, in post, you have the option to use whatever shade of white you wish. You can use a linen white, or you can use an ecru white. You can ramp the white from darker to lighter. Secondly, you can bring smaller fixtures closer for more intimate lighting. And thirdly, you can bring the boom mic much closer to the talent for better sound recording.